So guys, this is what I want. Do you think system works? Help others if you think the system works. But I'm gonna be against the system. I don't care who will join or whoever. If you feel like there's one who uses system and he's the best, tag him. I don't have any question for him, but I have a question for his students. What I want from the system is that, okay, the mentor can make profits because he knows pure price action, obviously. But I want a student which will tell me that I'm using this person's system and I'm making consistent profit like you make. You understand? So I will understand that, okay, fine. Let's go to the history point and see, are you making profits or are you making losses? Because there is not a thing called system. We're not stupid guys to be wasting our fucking time analyzing the chart the whole day, you understand? Sometimes it won't respect, sometimes it will respect. But what I want from you is that, do you think the system works? I don't wanna actually like say what I know about the systems, right? But I want to know from you guys, what do you think? I want a person who didn't even use the system and tell me, what does he think? Does he think the system works? Because all we see is the result. I can't sell a system and sell signals at the same time. I can't be saying that I'm gonna show you how to plug the system and I'm gonna send you signals at the same time. How can you send me signals because the robot will be telling me the direction? How? Just tell me, how are you gonna send me signals? Because once it says sell, all of us we're gonna see the sell. So why are you sending signals? So people, forex people have used the advantage for newbies, because they know newbies, they don't know anything. You understand? They know that newbies don't know anything. They're not wasting your money. They're not. They're gaining your money. They can't, like, guys, use your common sense. You can think like, let me just pay him 1k and see if the robot doesn't work. How many of you thinking like that? Maybe you're 100. You give the person 100k for a week or for a day. I don't even know how are you paying, right? But the marketing is simple when it comes to the marketing is simple when it comes to system. The only thing that they're gonna tell you guys is that system does its own work. You don't need to work. It works while you're sleeping. Like, guys, do you think we're stupid to analyze the market? Well, someone who's using a system is sleeping and he's making money as we're busy analyzing the market. Remember, we can afford every system. I don't care if it's 10k. We can afford every system, every robot in the world, actually. But we're not buying any robot. Why? Just ask yourself why. I can see you guys, all of you, you're misleading. You understand? You're going for system. You can come here and be saying system don't work. The next thing will be seeing you sending profits, acting like the system fucking works. I want a person who's consistent now, chilling, and says, I'm making money from the system. You understand? Maybe we are stupid. They know. You understand? And the person doesn't sell the system. You understand? Obviously, they won't even allow you to sell the system. We know that your mentors be saying, my system is not working because people take my system and then they sell my system. It doesn't work like that. It doesn't. So guys, systems were there when I was broke, and they will be there even now. So you guys have to choose, you have to pick. Are you a system trader or are you a pure price action trader? Because I can repeat this, system doesn't work. You understand? Because I can see a lot of traders are busy going for systems. Even traders which I used to respect for pure price action, they are going for systems. You know, once you start selling system, I lose the respect. Because I see that you going for marketing, not the market. You understand? Pure price action, guys. Trust me. I bought one system the last time, but I make more money than the system. Yo, bro, like, how can you make it like more money than the system? Guys, there is no thing called system. This one I'm gonna fight. If they wanna kill, they can kill. System, I'll fight the system until guys, like, we all know that people who which sell system, they're driving nice cars than us because you're buying systems. We actually inspired, I mean, on how you guys are so full, you understand? In a way that we can actually, I can get anyone to make a system. I get a lot of approach in my DMs that, can we make you a system? Bro, how can you make me a system? Well, you don't even have 100 rand in your account. Just make yourself a system and kill the market. I will make the best system in South Africa. What the fuck is that? There is no such. There is nothing called a system. I wish there was, but there is no. Cause we're not stupid when we don't use them. Right, bro, you can't buy a system and a signal. Something is wrong there. Something is wrong. Like, it tells you to sell, but I will be ninja sending sell at the same time. If I'm selling a system, I don't have to sell signals. Like, I'm selling a system. The system, I don't know what is the difference between a system and a signal. So you can't be saying signals plus system. Like, what the fuck is that? You can't put that on a one portfolio. You understand? That one can't be on a one portfolio. It has to be on a different portfolio whereby you're having a different thing, you understand? A different structure. If you can't even teach. You can't teach, guys. Come on, stop being stupid. A person will say one-on-one for a robot. Use your common sense. One-on-one for a robot. To teach me what? How can you teach me the robot's way? Akira, you're saying the robot will give me the direction of the market. I don't even have to do anything. So let the robot work. You're not the robot. You are the owner of the robot. So how can you waste your time explaining how will the robot work? Does it even make sense? Because it's a robot. Okay, now I'm off the system. I'm on the robot. How can you go for one-on-one and be saying, robots, when it's here, like when it's here doing what? Because the robot will do the work. These people should stop selling you guys dreams. We don't care what they drive, whatever. We know the truth, guys. Behind the chat, people are suffering. People are suffering. And you guys like purchasing things, whereas you're not seeing any tech. I don't understand why. How can you purchase signals? You never saw a tech. You never saw a withdrawal. What the fuck is that? Like, sometimes we blame the mentors, né? But we don't blame the students for their stupidity. Because you can go and buy signals, whereas you never saw a real tech. Like, what the fuck is that? You never saw a withdrawal. Bruh, like, people from rich families, some can have whatever they can have, you understand? From their parents. At the end of the day, you're gonna pay those things. Come on, guy. Stop doing that. You know, like, you fucking up in the game. People who are fucking up in the game is not the mentors. You guys are fucking up in the game because of buying anything that you wanna buy. That 1K makes a lot to someone. You understand? I always say, I don't actually respect any trader. The reason I don't respect any trader in South Africa, it might be internationally if I guess, because my goal, guys, is to reach a point whereby I don't need no students. You understand? I don't need no students in my course. I don't need, like, I just wanna be me making money from the market. You know, those will be those levels whereby I can find 1 million and make 1 million today. You understand? So your mentors claiming to be making millions, but they are busy chasing you guys. Like, I don't understand. They make 1 million today. Tomorrow they drop a special. Why the fuck is that? Like, it doesn't make no sense. I don't know about systems, but systems don't make no sense. Guys, there are a lot of things when it comes to system. This thing of one-on-one, it's for pure price action. We can't go on a one-on-one and then you plug your system. Okay, it's fine. And then you tell us, guys, you guys don't know. You know, when I teach, the reason I don't like backtesting, it's because I know whatever. If you want me to backtest, I'll backtest for you. And I'll be telling you the strategy here worked. The strategy works in the past. We know that. We know that the strategy works. But what we need is that, what are we gonna do now? Stop telling me about what happened 2019, 2020, yesterday. Let's forget about yesterday and think about today, bro. We're trading today. Show us where you enter. You understand? Because check, the system, when you plug the system, right? In the past, where it said sell, it sold. Where it said buy, it bought. Okay, come into action now. We are about to buy. It says buy. You will even feel like the system, every time it says buy, it's wrong. I don't even understand, because it even reprints. It can say buy now, right? It falls. It says buy again. It falls, it says buy again. Bro, how can you buy 3 times? You already blew your account. So some of the people make us feel like we're stupid. As your mentors. You understand? As your mentors, because you can't be everyone's mentee. Now you can, bro. Like, you can't be everyone's mentee. If you join a team, just chill with the team. Maybe you'll get promoted and know the secrets of the team. Understand? Because if you want to buy whoever system, go buy the system. Don't come to me today and say that the repaint. There is no such, guys, system. There is no system that works. There is no system that works. Nah, there is no such. You will understand this in a way that, let me tell you something, right? You know, all of my niggas were using the same strategy. My circle, we're using the same strategy, but different explanation. You understand? The way he will explain it to you, it will be different the way I explain to you. It's like, obviously you all went to school. You know how things can be the same, but when someone explains, you understand more than the other one. You understand? So it's a different explanation. But when it comes to the circle of, when it comes to the circle of system, you'll find that John, he's using a system. He's a friend of James, but James is using another system. Like, what the fuck is that? Ask yourself, okay, it's fine. If James is using someone's system and then John, he's using his, like, why don't they use the same system? Because it's working. You can't be 4 in the group and use the different system. Why? Guys, if you're gonna request, I can see Brian, whoever, do whatever, he wanna request. I feel like he has to say something about the system side. I'm gonna accept your request, my brother, accept. But first thing first, when you request here, show us your history. show us your history and your withdrawal, and then show us your bank balance. Then you can explain about the system that you have. I don't want to play no game today. If a person feels like he's the best, right, with the system, request. We're gonna go to your metaphor. If you want mine, I'm gonna go into mine. We're gonna go to the history and see the withdrawals and the profit. He will, bro. That's what I want. Why are you saying he will? But he's not saying anything. Tell him to request. He's not there in the request. Tell the person to request. He's not there in the request. So that's the only thing that I want, guys. I don't want no fights, no beef, or no whatever. He doesn't want to request. Why? Why? Why doesn't he want to request? He should request and explain. Bro, like, come on. I once been a newbie and I once used systems. You understand? I can go and take my other PC and show you whose system that I have. Bruh, nothing worked. I once used peer press section to enter my buy. The system said sell. I opposed it and I blew my fucking account. When I was on profit, closed all the trades on a 5k profit. Then I sold. Then I blew all 15k. You understand? So, I don't want to lie, guys. I don't want to say. Actually, I don't want to break another black person business. But if the business is not right, guys, we need to talk about it. Check. What I need from people who have systems is to show me a student which is making profit daily, you know, daily, like whereby he's making money and he can come to me and say, I'm making money from this system and I don't need no pure price action in my life, and I don't need, yo, it might be a lot of things that he or she doesn't need. System don't work. People will be saying the only system that doesn't work are the system which reprints. Guys, if we had system in South Africa, I just accepted the request. If we had system in South Africa, we could have been having millions. Hey, yo.
Sure.
What's up?
I'm good, and you?
I'm dope. I know this system, you know. I know the system that you have there. I know it and I have it in my PC.
Yeah, but don't say that it doesn't make money. I make money each and every day using this system. Even today, yesterday, every day, actually.
Yeah, you're making money.
Some days I have some loss, but I make a profit.
Oh, some days you make profit.
It's not 100%. What you need to know is that it's not 100%.
Okay.
But it works. Oh. Even press action.
It's how many percent?
What?
It's how many percent?
When it comes to percent, I can't lie, bro. But what?
How many times can you lose?
How many times? I can say. When let's say comes, I rate it, up to 10. I can say it's 8%.
Oh, so it only works on volatility and indices. Index, I mean.
Yeah. But it's like, it's not, okay, let me show you here, right?
Don't show me the past.
I can
show me the past.
Okay, this is the current price here, right? Yeah, I entered this one. I'm just gonna show you the history as well for today. Okay, can you see the profits?
Where are the profits?
$1.5.
Is it running or?
Oh, it's not running. I'm done for the day.
Oh, you closed?
Yeah, I've closed.
Is it a real or demo?
It's a real. I don't trade demo. You can check my profile. Yeah, I don't trade demo. It's a real
account. So I want to understand. Okay, fine. So does the system works on pure price action? I mean, on indexes or indices?
Only on volatilities.
Only on volatility.
Yes. There is someone who said that it's a demo account. How can I withdraw from a demo, bro?
Nah, forget about that. Okay, so okay. So do you sell the system?
Yeah, I do sell the system.
Okay, for how much?
Let's not talk about the price, right?
Check what you know. What can you do for me?
Okay, let me tell you something, right?
Yeah.
I can give system to you and you lose. You know
why? Why?
Like, you know, you don't take all this the arrows here, like this one. So for someone who just got the system without getting some lesson, they can lose because okay. They can also sell this one. So it's a trend following system, actually.
Actually, check, right? I don't. You see the two indicators there, right?
Yes.
That's not part of the system.
You mean these two lines?
Yeah, the two indicators.
Yeah, that's part of the system.
No, that's not part of the system.
Like I use do you know BTMM?
Nah, I don't know it. Cause those indicators, it's actually it's inside pure price action.
Yeah, it's inside pure price action actually. Yeah. I can say that. So
it means you know pure price action.
Yeah, I do know price action, but I do know the
check. Let's forget about let's forget about the indicators, name.
Yeah.
I mean the arrows and go for these indicators. These two indicators are inside pure price action.
Yes, they do.
And you understand those two indicators. I can understand them as well, whereby you have to sell, because those one can build a trend for themselves.
Yeah, they build trend, like it's a trend following. It's part of price action, actually.
Exactly. So yes. Those indicators, they're the one we want, whereby obviously people, they don't understand pure price action when they purchase your system. They will buy when it says sell. They will sell. They will buy when it says buy. They will sell when it says, they will forget about the arrows.
Exactly. That's what I'm telling you, that there are systems that works. There are systems that works. And actually, it's all about how you use the system.
No, there's like, no system that works.
Okay.
You see those indicators? I can give whoever who wants the coordinates of them.
Okay. Yes.
Those ones... everyone can have it in their phone, like it's everywhere, those indicators. The only thing that he won't have is those arrows are invalid, bro. Like the and for matter of fact, you entered, you didn't hold. Why didn't you hold? Because there was no sell signal.
I didn't hold because I reached my target, like yes, but I know it's gonna go up.
Why don't you enter?
Why don't I enter? I'm done for the day. Like you can see this one, right?
Yeah.
Like it's the same thing you do. Like it's a.
No, like I don't want. You see those two indicators, guys. Stop selling them, because those ones, everyone knows those indicators.
I'm not selling these indicators. Actually.
You're selling the system.
I'm selling the whole system and also
what makes the system special then?
Okay, two lines and
those also... two lines, forget about them. Okay. Because everyone can have them in their PC, phones, whatever. Two lines, forget arrows. About them. What the arrows?
Yes, they don't repaint at all.
Oh, so what you mean is that the main effect on your arrows is that they don't repaint
at all. Like, if it gives you a buy, it won't, even though it goes against the arrow, you won't see it. It will still there.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how much are you making?
How much am I making?
Like, so, so a question says, do you have a car?
Do I have a car?
Yeah, it's a like, question.
I think here we are talking about the system. We are not talking about the car.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, that's the good answer for him. They say they're talking about a system, not a car. Okay, yeah, it's fine. So, but yeah. but what I need now from you is to go to your history.
Okay. This is my history.
Monthly history.
Okay, this is my monthly history. Okay, actually, let me... can you see here? I think...
You know, like, what I'm surprised is that people who are at the bottom with the system can actually come in the front, but people who are bigger than you, they don't want to come in the front. Something is wrong about system, but here, the only thing that I see about the system, there's nothing special about the system. Those indicators, everyone can have them, and we can actually make them understand them. The arrows... those ones are come on.
Okay, you were talking about the history.
Yeah, the okay, history.
Let me show you my monthly history. It's a last month, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've made, you can see, from deposit of 1.3, then I have withdrawal of 2,000. Okay, 2000. let's check from yesterday, right?
So, wait.
Okay.
If we can minus the 2,000 from 1,000, you made like 700 profit. Actually, withdraw 700 profit.
I don't understand.
Check, your deposit is 1.3.
Yeah, it's 1.3 and I've made 1.5 US dollar.
Where's the profit? Oh, yes, you made 1.5 US dollars.
Yes.
Yeah, but it says withdraw 200. Why is it the withdrawal bigger than the profit?
Why withdrawal is okay? If you deposit 1.3, right?
Yeah.
And you make profit of 1.5. How much will you be having?
You make a profit of 1.5.
Yeah. Let's say you have you deposit 1.5 or 1.3. And you make profit of 1.5.
Actually, it means you withdrawn your profit and the sum of the money that you find there.
Yes.
Yeah, exactly. And so don't say you withdraw the whole 200 because you're saying as if it's a profit. No, your profit was 1.5 for monthly.
No, I never said that. I you said that. Let me. I must show you the monthly.
Yeah,
I showed you.
I understand.
Yes.
So, where did you get the system?
Where did I get the system?
You're not an IT, we know that. Where did you get the system?
How do you know that if how do you know? Do you know me?
Obviously, you're not an IT, my brother. How did you get the system?
Do you know me? Do you know me?
No, you're not an, it's obvious. Not everyone is an IT here. Like, forest traders turn into be ITs. Are you an IT though?
Obvious, yeah. The question is, do you know me?
No, I want to know if you are an IT now.
Do you know me?
Bro, are you an IT?
Do you know me?
Are you an IT?
You said that you know that I'm not an IT.
It's obvious, bro. Like, you guys ain't ITs. Where did you get the system?
Who said it's who? I never said that. Wait. Can you see here? This one's still gonna continue going up. It's the same thing. Don't say
that
the price action doesn't work.
Guys, the system doesn't work.
Okay. For you, it doesn't work. For me, it's working.
What is it that's working?
Everything is working. Like, I can make money. Actually, you know, it's all about making money. It's all about making money. So if I'm right, there is someone say that I can't speak properly English, but
that doesn't matter.
I make a lot from it. Yes.
No, but like let's be honest, my guy. I want something like there's nothing special on the system. Trust me.
You know what? I know press action, right?
Yeah, thanks.
I know a lot of everyone
who has a systems, right? The mentors knows pure price action. They can enter from pure price action, not the system.
Okay, listen. No, I enter from the system.
Why don't you enter all those arrows? Because newbies will be entering those all arrows.
And they lose. That's why I'm saying that.
Because they don't know pure price action. They have to know pure price action. I can use everyone's system in South Africa and still win because I know pure price action. That's the only thing that I want. Is it the system working or is pure price action working? Because I see two indicators there. Those ones I can give my students the indicators for those two things, because those are the build-ups of a trend. If we can check, I want something that is special, and don't count those indicators. Something that will give the students a buy, not those indicators, because those indicators are part of pure price action.
Okay, you know what? What you are saying is that, do you think system work help others, right?
Yeah, help others.
And it's fine.
System works, right? The question is, why don't you enter all those arrows? Because they're busy saying buy, they're busy saying sell, because if I was a newbie, I was going to be entering all of them.
Okay. The other arrows, I ignore them. I enter some.
So newbies won't ignore those arrows. You're going to ignore them because you know pure price action.
Yeah, newbies, they will ignore. They will enter all the arrows and they will lose.
Because so we want the system that will say buy, and I buy and I don't lose. Because I get it special. It's a system and you don't need to know the trend. You don't need to know pure price action. We want the system that will say, we're buying, we're not losing. We're selling, we're not... Not whereby I need to have another extended knowledge. Because you guys saying you don't need... I'm not saying you're saying. You guys, okay. You understand? Not you, but others. I don't know your marketing, but others says, you don't need to know the trend. You don't need to know pure price action. Here you just you understand like a lot of those things. You don't need hard work, you don't need to draw anything, but once I start seeing your indicator, there's nothing special because of those two lines. Those two lines are part of pure price action. We remove them. Those indicators, you say you can't buy anywhere, so it means those two indicators are invalid.
Okay, you know what, whenever I sell the system for people, I tell them the truth.
Okay.
Real truth. And say that, you know, when you get a system, I know how people think, you know. They think when they get the system, they're just going to make money and, you know, and it doesn't work like that, right? As a price action trader as well, you know that there are some bad days, you know that.
Yes, there are some bad months actually as a pure price action trader. But those who are using system, they can't approve that.
Okay, what I tell people is that
actually the system is a guesswork.
No, it's not a guesswork. It's not a guesswork. It's not a guess. Okay, you know about the trend, right? It's the same thing. Like you can see, it's a trend. It's giving me a trend. If I get
that one, is your price action, guys. Let's be honest. The line, the green line that it's going there. I say I can give my student the coordinates without even going into your system. Okay. Understand?
Actually, you are saying that I'm selling price action, right?
Exactly. No, I'm not saying you're selling price action, right? I'm saying that there's nothing special that a person can buy there. This one can... All of them, they can get these two lines from Google. One, they can get it from Google. Because those arrows... Actually, you're saying that you need to understand the pure price action in order to know which where you're gonna buy and where you're not gonna buy, and about the arrows. What I don't like about the arrows is that sometimes you lose. So it means there's nothing special about the arrows. What's special here is those two lines that will make you understand those arrows. And those two lines are pure price action.
Okay.
Let's be honest.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying.
Yes.
But it doesn't mean that the system don't work.
No, the system there is the arrow. Because check, when I buy the system, I don't care about those two lines. I will be... On those, you see this last arrow says it's a buy, where the market is going now.
You see what? Like that's the arrow I wanted to explain, right?
Fine, explain.
This is how it works. Can you see here? Even though I got this one as a buy, I won't gonna buy.
I understand, because it's not on top, it's not above the red line, right?
Yes, it's not like,
because
it's
that's
spread.
pure price action. Why am I understanding your system whereas I haven't used your system? Why am I understanding your system?
Okay, when I get a sell, that's where I will get a sell.
Yes, because it's below.
There is 80% chances of making money, right?
Yes, because it's below the arrows. Those arrows,
the
like
arrow.
Yes, what I want you to understand about the system, right, is because you can never understand any system without knowing pure price action. Because most of the system like yours, they have pure price action there. There is nothing special about those things. They just put like the 200 coordinates for a red. The green one, I forget it, but I will check it on my PDF, because I still have a PDF talking about these two arrows. But the red one is 200. So when it's below it, that's when you know that there's no way you can buy. You need to be looking for selling opportunities. You understand? Where it says sell, that's where you're gonna jump in.
Actually, you know, about trading is all about consistency, right? It's all about making a lot of profits than losses.
No, I understand. No, it's fine.
If
your
I
system,
go to my history,
you know, I can approve.
Losses.
I can approve any system that has pure price action, because. That's
okay.
Pure price action. I can explain that as well. Like, it's simple.
Okay, let me show you here. See, right?
Yeah.
What I tell people, even there when they are buying, like, I don't depend. Like, you know, I kill the market. Like, I also sell.
I get what you say.
Yeah. Here, there are some losses. Can you see some losses?
No, I understand. Losses are part of the game.
They are part of the game. Like, what people do is that. Someone can buy a system and they get the same, like they enter where I entered when I lose this trade. And out of blue, they're gonna say, the system don't work, whatever. It's not about losses. It's all about making a lot of profits than losses. What I tell people is that you aren't gonna make money always, but
sometimes you'll make money.
Yes, exactly.
But if you know the moving average strategy, you can actually make a lot.
You can make
Let's
a lot.
But if you don't know the moving average strategy, and then you're going to follow the arrows, you're going to lose. And moving average strategy, it's part of pure price action. That's a fact.
Okay, yeah, I understand.
Like, my first strategy was a moving average. I modified the moving average.
Yeah, I understand when you say that is a part of price action, because if let's say we analyze like those trend line and so on, you'll see that this one was an upwards trend and we had a breakout,
now we're
looking for a sell and so on, right?
Yeah, I understand that.
Okay, actually, I have a system for MT5 and MT4. There are these two lines. You see?
No, I understand what you're saying. You know, the problem about system, it's not that some of the system doesn't work. Nah, system works, some of them. But the problem about those systems, when people advertise, they say you don't need pure price action. And that's a problem, because... This thing has faces. There's faces.
Okay.
Those are just a point of retirement whereby you already know those coordinates. Those coordinates, we can get it on. And even if you can go to Play Store and say moving average strategy, they're going to give you those coordinates.
Okay, those people who are saying that when you buy a system, you don't need price action, whatever, they're just lying. They just want people to buy.
Yeah, because they just want people to buy.
A lot of traders, or some of them, they don't make money from trading, you know. They can't show a history like this one.
They can't show that. You are the first actually to actually go for the history. And you know what I hate about the system, right? It's because your system has a moving average strategy. Some systems have support and resistance. You understand? So those are part of the pure price action.
Yeah, that's a part of price action actually.
Yeah, but I understand, you know, your system, I can trade with your system, but truly speaking, I won't be using these indicators.
Which one?
I mean the arrows. I won't be using the arrows.
Okay.
I would rather use a fractal, maybe. Not the arrow. I would rather use a fractal to confirm rejections only. But not using the arrows. Because sometimes I see they sell, you understand. But I would rather use a fractal for them to confirm my rejection only.
Okay, actually, as for on my side, I also use the arrows because they don't repaint. You can see here where the
I can see they pass, but you know those which repaints, right? Whereby it will pass and then this buying thing will move to the other side.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you, that there are systems that repaints, the arrows that repaints. You see, if it repaints, you will see this one disappearing. You can see it's still there.
Yeah.
Even the price can continue going down. You'll still see it there.
Yeah, I understand. It's a matter of fact, if you put your stop loss downside the arrow, if it hits, it won't say buy again. It will just leave you until it gives you another good signal.
Yes.
I get the point. No, that's a straight fact.
Yeah, so you know, there are a lot of people who are just lying, like, about the system, but
you know what I don't like about your system, that's a straight fact, right? What I don't like about the system is that, like, it doesn't have something that is special on it.
Like what?
Like, first thing first, it has the moving average. When I check there at the indicators room, there's only, I don't even remember that point there, but there's only red and green, whereby it shows the powerful of whatever, blah, blah, blah. But the only thing that it doesn't have any special thing there, because it's the arrows, right? The arrows, you need to understand the moving average strategy. And the moving average strategy is part of pure price action. So it means there's no need, sometimes there's no need for you to have the arrows. If you don't understand the pure price action, you can lose three times. If you can check those arrows that they gave three times losses, me and you, we can understand why those were losses. But your students cannot understand why those three were losses.
Okay, yeah. As for me, whenever I sell someone the system, I tell them the truth. The truth, like, if I give someone and teach them, they can lose like me, they can make money like me.
So it means if you sell your system, you can go to classes 4.
Yes.
And then you're gonna teach them pure price action.
I'm gonna teach them about
those indicators.
How the market behave on this moving average. When
did you start trading?
Since 2017.
So when did you start using the system?
I can say, I don't remember.
But is it for years? You've been using it for years.
No, I can't say for years.
When did you know the moving average strategy?
I can say last year.
Okay. So you've been using the system, I mean, like, the system, you've been using it since last year.
Yeah, I can say that last year.
Okay. Nah, it's fine.
Okay, sure, my guy.
Nah, shut up.
Yep, sure. Or you can cancel there. I don't know how to.
No, I don't have the canceling part on my. Oh, yeah, I think I do have somewhere.
Here. Someone is just saying that I'm lying. Yeah, I'm lying, but I make my.
No, like, I can't say you're lying, right? I can't say you're lying. You know,
I'm saying everything. About the comment. I'm saying
okay. Yeah, I saw the comment, but on my comment, I can't say you're lying. You've spoken like straight fact that you need to understand pure price section. That's the only thing that I want. Obviously, I can use whoever's system. I will understand the system because I will be including pure price section in every move because I cannot enter any buy when it says buy. You understand?
Yeah. You know what? I see a lot of system. I can see that this system, people are gonna lose here. You see?
Yeah.
And I see the winning the system. Like I can also whatever you're saying, like I can also get someone's system and I use them and kill the market with it.
Exactly.
You see? But for students, they sometimes they lose.
Yeah, I get the point.
Yeah, but about the robots, robots don't work. They don't work.
Okay, so a system and a robot is not actually the same thing.
It's not the same thing.
Okay. Now I get the point. The only thing that you know about robots, and robots are fucking light. But about the system, guys, most of the system have the indicators and they have pure price section, most of them. Like we can go to whoever system. All of them, some have support and resistance. I remember someone had a system which has support and resistance. And the question that I got from my student was, my bro, can you please check this system? He was from Nigeria. He said I should check the system for him. Man. So what does the system does? When it passes the resistance, the system changes the color for the resistance into another color. And I made him to understand that the reason it changed colors, it doesn't mean everywhere where it touches the resistance, it will reverse. Sometimes it will break the resistance, and when it changes color, it confirms to you that resistance is no longer resistant. It's now support, because when you break resistance, it becomes support. So it means I understand pure price action. The person didn't understand pure price action. What he knew, it was that once it reaches the resistance, you sell. Once it reaches the support, you buy. And that's not the point.
Yeah, that's not the point. That one is for resistance and so on. Doesn't work like that.
Exist. That's the point. No problem, my guy. Let's hear others if they have system. No, I can reach yours like 5 to 10. But the reason it is pure price section. Yeah. Like people, when they come to you, my bro, when they want the system, they want something that they will not learn. They just want to hit the plug and play. That's how it is.
It doesn't work like that. I teach them. Like
if you teach them, then it's 5 to 10. That's pure price.
If I can give you the system, right? If I can just give away the system on the student, they can lose
a lot of cash.
They can lose. So what's special about the system is that I teach them how to use it.
But most of us who are using pure price section and have knowledge to pure price section, we can actually do this. We can give everyone those coordinates. The only thing that they won't have is the indicators. And as far as they can see, they see that the indicators are actually, sometimes they can give themselves some. But when it comes to the moving average strategy, we can give them the coordinates and also explain to them how can they use the moving average. You understand? The reason I asked you, why didn't you hold those trades? You understand? If it was me who understand the moving average, I was gonna hold those trades. I wouldn't exit, trust me.
Okay, there's someone here saying you make money by selling system, man. That's why you are still advertising the system every day. Yeah, I do advertise the system each and every day. I do, but it doesn't
I can't blame you for doing that.
But it doesn't mean that I do money from this. I make money from the system. You can see the profits, right?
You know, some like, are even selling Bollinger Bands. most of the people are selling Bollinger Band. You're selling moving average. Those things, yeah. Like, I can come up with a system which plots a Bollinger Band. You know, like, I know most of most of the indicators, right, do work on volatilities like Bollinger Bands. I can come up with a system with a fractal whereby you'll kill boom every day.
Boom. Yeah, there is another guy who sold me Bollinger Bands. I think it was last year. Last year.
Where does he come from?
The guy.
Yeah.
He's coming from. He's from Venda.
Okay.
Limpopo. He sold me the Bollinger Bands for 13,000.
How much?
13,000. Yeah, and he sold that. He told me that it's his secret and so on. When I get that thing, it's just a Bollinger Bands, whole Bollinger Bands, without anything.
Yeah, I get the point.
The whole indicator, the Bollinger Bands you can find on MT4 and MT5. I understand.
Even the moving average, you can get it on MT4 and MT5.
Yeah, you can get it, and you can make money with it. And only. some they can lose money with it, as well.
No care, bro. Let's accept others.
Okay, sharp.
Okay, so what we can confirm is that you need to understand pure price action in order to kill the system. But in a matter of fact, when you come up with the system, show me something different that doesn't have something that I know. I know moving average. I've been using moving average from 2018 and 2019. I understand moving average perfectly. The reason I no longer trade with moving average is because on Nasdaq they don't respect like on volatilities and everything, because back then I was trading Nasdaq and they were working sometimes and sometimes were not working, you understand? So that's when I came up with the point where I said, let me leave this shit and go for pure price action. So but I realized that indicators, when it comes to pure moving average strategy, Bollinger Bands, they do work on volatility. I don't know how, but I see that sometimes they bring up a consistent profit, you understand, for those who are using not systems, not robots, but indicators. When it comes to moving average and Bollinger Bands, I can see some users consistent, because I can still remember the strategies where I can see someone enters and I'll be like, no, yeah, I remember this entry point. You understand? So but what I want to confirm, guys, is that there is no thing called plug and play. There is nothing special about systems, because when it comes to the systems, you need to understand pure price action. There is nothing that they're gonna teach you on pure price action that none of us won't know about it. Like the moving average strategy, guys, let me search for you the moving average strategy on internet. You understand? I just want, you can go, actually no need for me to search, right? You can go to Google, right, and search moving average strategy and tell me that whatever you saw today is not the same thing that you've seen. You understand? That's what I need. If you can go to Google and search moving average, you're gonna find the same thing. No cap, like, I'm not actually fighting with the previous person who joined the live, right? I'm not fighting with him. I understand, and he's a straight talker, because he's saying that the arrows can actually say buy, but they don't buy. Why? I can see why. I can see as well why wouldn't they give the person a buy that it says they should buy. Because the moving average is downside the red line. The green line is also downside. That's when you see that you're looking for selling opportunities, not buying opportunities. So most of the arrows can be invalid. So before you can know the strategy and the system, you might lose a lot of cash. Before you can know it, you can lose a lot of cash. And until you understand the pure price action, the system, it actually needs you to understand the previous one. It actually needs you to understand the moving average strategy. You understand? It's always need you to understand the moving, not all of them, but the one we just saw, it needs you to understand the moving average strategy. I don't know about other systems, but the ones I once passed, they actually need you to understand support and resistance. You know, like them, like I do have most of the system. You understand? I do have, you know, the system that has moving average, they a lot. That have moving average, a lot of system have moving average. It's like they take the coordinates. It's too simple to build up a system with the moving average. Understand? You can even go to Q Ben's post. He uses a moving average strategy as well on his trends and everything. So that's the case, guys. System with no pure price action, it's not system. We need Cobra now. There's no Cobra, guys. There's no Cobra. There's nothing called Cobra. Trust me. There's nothing like that. If you feel like you're gonna buy the Cobra and buy Lamborghinis, you wish. There's no such. You know, there's lot of things which you guys are being fooled. You don't need to work. You sleep. You'll get the money while sleeping. Request gate. Now it's God dog. I'm blocked out there. Down there, I'm blocked. I can't even do anything. Even sending a text, I can't. So it's a fact, but guys, it's a fact. I'm not wanna buy any name. I don't wanna buy name, guys. I don't wanna buy my name or whatever, guys. Come on. Straight fact. System don't work. That one, it's not a secret, it's a fact. System don't work. Like, I don't wanna lie. If you don't have pure price action, you don't understand system. Why don't you just buy pure price action and just sit down and relax, just draw a trend, whatever you'll be getting from your mentor. I was planning on buying a system. No, guys, system, like, I don't see any need for me to buy a system now. Okay, let's say for the previous person who joined, I go for a system. You got like 1 minute left. But let's say I go for his systems, right? I'm gonna plug the system, but trust me, you're gonna see trends and support there, bruh, because I don't wanna be entering no shitty thing whereby I don't understand. You're gonna be seeing trends and lines and everything. So that's a straight fact, guys. That's a straight fact. System don't work. So guys, shout out to you all. Shout out to you all. But I can still say this. System don't work. If you feel like your system works, hit me up. Go live. Request me. We're going to talk about the system. System don't work. If there's pure price action on your system, then I'll rather learn pure price action than going for the system. Done deal.